Witt and Keith are, they don't play exactly alike, you know, and but they work so well together, you know. It's like I know we tried out quite a few drummers, and Chet was the one that really, you know, really worked well with Keith. And although their styles are different, they just they come together in a really unique and really nice way, I think.
John McPhee is probably the best musician I've ever met. He just amazes me that he'll pick up a guitar and just play the hell out of it, and then pick up the violin and do the same, and then sing. And I saw him today pick up a harmonica, and it just blew me out. He started playing it like he'd been playing it all week. And he does the same thing on pedal steel. He's just a phenomenal musician.
Courtney's one of the new guys, and a great horn player, you know, excellent horn player, and a fine keyboard player and singer. The thing that amazes me most about Courtney, though, is most of the solos he takes, they get better every time he takes one.
Feeling a little bit?